Welcome everybody, it's Tellum, and do I got an amazing video for you guys. Holy crap, you are just about to see the most amazing thing you've ever seen in the Giant. I'm not even kidding. Please, spread this video, not even just for my sake, please, just this is so amazing. I can't find it anywhere else on Twitter, I mean YouTube, or anywhere. But look at this. See, look, I found a little glitch inside this thing, inside the Giant. So if you go over here, and go higher, and go right here, then you could go right here inside the zombie area. Right here. This is so cool. Look. And you remember these dead feet right here? Let's go in there. Right there, you can see they actually didn't put that much work into it. But that is so cool. And I've just been exploring this thing so much. There's a flag. There's nothing behind here. But this is just so cool. Please, please, spread this around. This is amazing. Please, this is so very cool. I am not even kidding. Just do it. Before Treyarch finds this video and then fixes it, just anybody, mainly for the East people working on the Easter egg, please just look around. Try to find this thing. Try to find any clues. But let me show you a few things real fast. So let's go over here. Okay, I'm stuck. Oh, okay. Nope. Right there. Okay, there we go. Okay. Then we can get out of the map, and there's just all this cool stuff right here. Amazing. It's just kind of messy, but it's pretty cool nonetheless. There's nothing really here I could show you. Actually, there is a little something I want to show you. I've been exploring it for a while now, have not left it, and like I just showed you guys at the start of the video, you guys can come in here and go as much as you please. Look down here. It gets kind of messed up here. This is a problem with down here. But look, there it is. Holy crap. There's gold somewhere here. I swear there is. Well, you can get a better view if you just, like, get something better. But this one, that's pretty difficult to look at. So let's go back. There's something even cooler I want to show you. Okay, let me out. Uh-oh. Keep on thinking I'm stuck, but then just nothing. Okay, here we go. Okay, look, and I was flying here, actually, I didn't notice it was my brother. I was just here just showing him how cool it was. I found this, but then he noticed this spot right here. So we went down it, and oh yeah, holy crap, there it is. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Please spread this around. This is just so cool. And this isn't even the grand finale for this thing. This is just so cool in itself. And look over here. Look, there's a bear right there. A bear. There's its shadow. So cool. Holy crap. Do this yourself before they fix it. Please. And now, let's just see what we can do here. You can't really go far past this. It doesn't let you go any further. So let's go around. There's that bear you can barely see right there. Then look right here. I'm actually going to show you when I do it. Okay, let's just look on the floor. Look, here's the things that are here. There's the monkey, the bowing knife, the bear, and a grenade, and another grenade. When you're looking for the things in the... Okay, oh, there's two bears. And two grenades. Okay, here, watch. Oh, what the? Juggernaut soda. How do you like that? Beautiful. Then there's this. Nice. Bear. The bears. So, the bears and monkeys are the things that you shoot to get the Annihilator, right? So, maybe these are something out of the bone. You need to get the bowing knife and the grenade. And this, I don't know if the grenades have any significance. Maybe you have to do something with it. But here, I'm just about to shoot it. There's me over there. So let's just watch what happens. I haven't seen this myself in all actuality. See what I shoot. Okay. There I am. There we go. What the heck? It leaves these ones behind. New ones appear, apparently. Let's put it on slow motion. As slow as possible. Okay, look, here's what's there. A handgun.
I want to play a game.
A perk bottle, what is that? It's Juggernaut, like I said. A bear, bowing knife, Grenade. And that. Perk bot. Oh. Mule kick. Mule kick.
Let's play.
And they just go up, so those are the things that are going up.
Those were exact words.
Super cool. Holy crap. Please do this yourself. This is so cool. So cool. Holy crap. There's a handgun. Maybe these things have something to do with the Easter egg, like how you have to do it. Here, let me get this thing out of the way. There. Okay. That is just so cool. Oh my gosh. I don't even know what to think about this. Those are the things that go flying. I'm not sure if they have any significance, but because the monkey's obviously one of the things that doesn't take off, it stays behind. So let's watch these things. Okay, I had to step out there for a second. And so the Boeing knife stays here. Let's see these things leave. And then get out of here. Hurry up. See if these things disappear. Like I said, I haven't seen this myself yet. Okay, they're not gone yet, but the monkey's still here. The grenades, well, everything's still here. Oh, wait, there's a bear missing, right? Oh, no, both bears are there. So, there's a Boeing knife still. So cool. Okay, let's go check them. Because remember where they go. Let's go check them out. There's not where we need to go. And we're heading over here. And while I'm right here, okay, there they are. Let's go check this out. Come on, let me through. There we go. Okay, if you look right there, there's a Mob of the Dead playing. Still can't get a better shot at it. Kind of annoys me. Okay, then. Let's watch where they go. Okay, I have this plane fast. We do not need that. We want to go as slow as possible. Then, boom, they disappear. Then right as they disappear, let's see. I haven't seen this myself. I can't figure out a way to get in here yet. I'll keep trying though. Let's try a little bit right now. Oh, there we go. We're in. We're in. Boys. Where's the bear? Where's the bear? Okay. Hasn't spawned yet, apparently. See, mainly I'm really doing this just to show you guys, like anybody who has any idea, like wants to explore for the Easter egg, do it. So if you have this game, try not to connect it to the internet because they probably will update this. And also, please, Activision, if you're going, please don't hit me with the copyright issues. I don't want my video to get taken down. Please don't do that if you can. But if you're not, then that's just as good. So, I do not need any copyright hits against my account is what I'm saying. But I don't see a reason how they could. But just in case, you know, let's see what else. There has to be other stuff. Okay, I'm stuck. Oh, no, we're out. Okay. Nope. No, we're not out. Okay, yeah, we are. So, that is that. Let's see. Is there anything else we can figure out here? I'm going to keep my PlayStation disconnected from the internet for a few days. And anyone who sees this, do it as soon as possible. Because we do not need them updating our stuff to destroy everything. I'm not sure what thing this is. I'll probably put it down in the description what update this is on or which one it's not. Okay. Oh, we're back in the map. Okay. Let's go back out. But this is so cool. Of course, the super cool stuff is mainly over there. I can't really figure out anything over here so far. I'll keep exploring. You guys for sure just go and do it. Please, it's just so awesome. Anything, please, is just amazing. But I'll be running around here for a little bit. I don't think I'll try to look for other stuff. Maybe. Hopefully, actually, not maybe. But like I said, there's that bear there. Let's see, is this a zombie spawn area? Let's try to go over here. Whoa. Okay, here's where the zombies are. Okay, I'm trying to get this down in case people do update their thing and don't get to see it. Oh, let's not go there yet. So cool. Oh my gosh, this is so cool. I can't believe I figured this out. I'm pretty sure no one else has. From what I know, and I've checked YouTube. Oh, I haven't tried going over here. Let's see. Oh my gosh. Oh, are we in? Is that inside the map? I think that's another zombie area. I can't remember where I'm at. Where am I at? Okay. There's the generators. Then, oh yeah, that's inside. No, we don't want to go over there. That's just a normal spot. We can do that any other time. I don't see anything over here. Tell me if you guys see anything I missed or something. Giant, holy crap. That is amazing. That is so cool. What is this? Maybe something over here. I can't really make out anything here. Come on. Give us something. And I have to cut in real fast because I found something else after I finished recording this video. And it was pretty cool. So I thought I had been everywhere. Where all the zombies are and everything. And I found something cool right here. Just check it out. Boom. Don't wait. Oh, my bad. Let's go straight through the floor. And here's this place. So cool. So very cool. Not these two parts don't connect in the back, apparently. I thought they did. But they don't. Well, no real biggie. I can't really find anything in here. You guys check it out. Just do everything. Look for everything yourself. Don't forget to do it. It is just so cool. Oh my gosh. Oh, what's here? Oh, nothing. Let's go this way. Nothing. I'm just exploring a little bit in here. Just going to show you guys. This is really cool stuff. Had to cut in because I did find this after I was done recording. And I already have, as far as we know, this Easter egg goes. I already did as far, so it's just like inside this is, I already got the Annihilator, so I'm just looking for anything else. But yeah, and I'll let myself resume. There's nothing really in here. I've been going back and forth in it for a while, but as you guys can see, nothing really. But I'll let myself resume now. Yeah, but for sure, just hit that thumbs up right now while you're at it, please, and share it, do it yourself, don't update your thing, it's just so amazing, it's so very cool, please do not, oh my gosh, just do it, I keep saying please, but oh, there's room right here, look at that, huh, let me put detail to put a room right there, that's pretty cool. Okay, I'll keep exploring. I think I've shown you everything I found. If you guys find more stuff, tell me, please. Well, I guess you don't have to tell me, but tell the world mainly. Don't just tell me. It'd be nice if you told me first, but you know, there's all that stuff. I'm planning to let me think. I won't be able to play multiplayer. That's what's going to be sucking. I won't be able to upgrade at all. Since I'm not going to have it hooked up, but that's the price you're going to have to pay. See, easy in and out. Just go right here, boom, in, boom out. Nice little thing. I was actually trying to read this when, that's how I found it. I was trying to read what that said. I went to theater mode, just went free roam mode. Here, let's check one more thing. I want to... Come on, I don't want to make, come on, let's see, wait, I left it, I forgot, that's what, I was wrong, I meant to go over here, and over here, the only area I can't figure out, oh wait, maybe, nope, it's not letting me go there, whoa, what the heck is that random place over there, I don't know, but I will be, wait, you can't check theater mode without internet. Oh my gosh, I forgot about that. So we just have limited time to do this. You will not be able to do it any other time. That is stupid. I just remembered that. Ah, dang. Well, you have a short amount of time to do this, so do it as much. Search as much for the Easter egg clues. The biggest Easter egg thing, maybe the like I said back there, the grenades, the bears. Maybe there's something Easter egg related. I don't think I've shot this bear yet. Let's just see if I what happens when I do. Let's see what's the speed at. Okay, 2. Don't want to go too fast. Let's see.
Hey, you found one.
I hear myself shooting other stuff, but it's definitely not there. Oh, look, there I am. Hopefully. Come on, where are you going? I think I'm going to shoot that bear inside that thing, right?
Wow, you found another one.
Yeah.
There must be a
I'll be right back. Oh, my goodness. This is just too cool. Too cool.
I know where and when you are. Sooner or later, I will find you.
Did he shoot it? Wait, did I miss it? Oh, I think I missed it. Yeah. Come on. Get over here. Okay, yeah, here. Let's watch what happens. And I'm not. Oh, it just disappears. Okay. Well, that's all that happened. Hope you guys enjoy. Go try this out yourself. This is just too cool. Oh my gosh. Share it with everybody. Look for those Easter eggs. Come on, let's get together and figure it out. Everything. And okay.
I have not seen this before.
How the heck do I get out? Well, I can't figure out how to get out. So hope you guys enjoyed. This is amazing. This is all I could figure out in my time doing this. I'll still be looking through it in this thing, but it is just so cool. Hope you guys enjoyed. Smash a thumbs up, share it with everybody, you know, and while you're at it, just hit that and just subscribe to me for more awesome content. I don't usually do videos like this, but I've accidentally found this myself. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys on my next video.